Hey YouTube, I have a haul video for you. I recently went to the cosmetics company outlet, CCO, and I bought a ton of products, but it's okay because they were cheapest, I guess. So I'm really excited to share with you guys what I got because I got some products that I absolutely love. I'm wearing a lot of them right now. So first I'm gonna start with Vegas Volt, which is what is on my lips. This is a amplified MAC lipstick, and I had been wanting this because I had been watching videos like Eben's videos, like Girl About Town 18, I think is her name. I'll link her in the down bar. I really love her videos, but she had Vegas Volt one time, and I just wanted it so bad. I thought it looked so good on her, and it's just like such a fun, bright, like crazy color. So, loving it. That's what I got right there. Another lipstick I got was Dubonnet, and it's an amplified. And this is what Dubonnet looks like. And I think I got this because of Estee of Essie Buttons. I think she was the one that was talking about Dubonnet. And so I decided I gotta get this. Can't resist it when it's like $10. So those are two lipsticks that I got. Okay, so I also got some blush items. First off, I got Notable, which is a satin powder blush, and this I featured in my fall loves tag video, and I'm wearing it right now also, and I really really love this blush. It's just a really great dusty pinky kind of mauve color, and it has replaced Elf's Mellow Mauve as my favorite blush. That was really only my favorite blush because it was the only blush that I really had that kind of was this color. I also got a gel blush, and I think this one I saw Cami Loves Kiwi, Cami from Cami Loves Kiwi, I think she had this. So it's one of those things where it's like I watch so many YouTube videos and then people talk about products and they say they like them, and then when I'm at the store and I recognize the name and I'm like, oh yeah, she said that was really good, I figure why not pick it up. So I haven't even stuck my finger in this or anything, but here is Just a Pinch gel blush. And I also got some highlighter type products. First off, I finally got Mineralize Skin Finish in Soft and Gentle. I was so surprised to see this at the CCO for super cheap. So I picked up two just in case ever ran out, because it was probably like, I think it was like $8 cheaper than they normally sell for. So this Mineralize Skin Finish in Soft and Gentle, I'll swatch a little bit of this. So that's what that looks like. It's just such an amazing highlight. I can't wait to use this. Can you see it? It's on the inside right there. Yeah. Excited about this Mineralize Skin Finish. I also got Luster Drops in Pink Rebel. And once again, this is another thing that I found somebody else using on YouTube and decided that looks like a great product. And this is, again, was Eben, Girl About Town 18. I look like I'm such a copycat. Whatever. Who cares? So MAC Luster Drops, and I am wearing, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm wearing these right now, and so they're just catching the light really nicely. I think it was from the whatever beach collection that there was, because it was in the green box and stuff, but they still sell these. These are like at the store, and they're not limited edition. I also got a beauty powder, and this is in the color Play It Proper. So this I thought would just be another great, like really nice light highlight color for me. It's a really soft shimmery pink, but it's just a great little nice highlight color for tops of my cheekbones. I also got the Painterly Paint Pot. I was surprised to see this at the CCO for cheap too. I haven't stuck my finger in this or anything yet. The cool thing was is that they have like a weird system, at least at the CCO I go to. They write down what you bought so that way they can restock, but they write it down like on a notepad and then somebody else was like scanning it. They forgot to ring this up. It wasn't on my receipt. So I think they were selling this for like $11 and I got Painterly Paint Pot for free. And I wasn't about to go back inside and be like, hey, you guys forgot to ring me up, because I'm a bad person. And lastly, I got two Mega Metal eyeshadows. Previously, when I had gone to the CCO, in my previous video, if you've seen it, I got Peek at You, Dalliance, and another one. So I had already had three Mega Metal eyeshadows and I loved them. They're great. I just love metallic, like shimmery eyeshadows. So this is Unflappable and is just a really awesome purple. And so, but it's not too strong. So it's a perfect like crease color for my pale skin. I can't have anything that's too crazy pigmented for my crease just because I would look nuts. And I also got Center Stage, which is kind of, it looks like a maroony brown. And I'm excited to use this one. This is another really gorgeous color. I just love the Mega Middle. And so as you can see there, there's the brown Center Stage. And then I also got E2 Bouquet. And this is just a really nice pinky frost color that I thought would be a really good highlight color for my inner corners or like on my brow bone. So I really like this color. And then I also got Showstopper, which is a matte brown color. And I just thought it would be a nice color to add to my neutrals collection, and why not? It's a really nice brown color. So those are the eyeshadows that I got. I'm so excited about all of these products. I can't believe it took me so long to discover CCOs. You need to Google them. Check to see if there's one near you because they're amazing. Bye. Thanks for watching. See you later.